able to go unrestricted here in game four. Game four underway. Here we go at Target Center. Shooting a ridiculous 56% from three in these playoffs. Williams connects.
Really good job by Bridget Carleton on the switch to stay strong. Force a tough shot by Stewie.
Williams working behind Collier. What a feed. Collier lays it in beautifully with the left hand. Ionescu looking for some help. Here's Laney Hamilton. Laney Hamilton's three is good. Here's Ionescu. 12th to shoot. Stewart wide open. Can't hit the three. Williams the rebound. Here's Laney Hamilton. Stewart another good look. It'll be Jones in the corner. On a three. That was just the fourth lead change of the entire series. Here's Collier faking the three, taking and hitting. Shot 31% from deep in the regular season.
Visibly limping as she's moving down the floor.
Here's Thornton in the corner. On a three. Kayla Thornton, who had been just 2 for 13 from deep in these playoffs. Here's Ionescu. Inside, Jonquil Jones going to work early with the finish.
The New York Liberty picked on Alana Smith that entire possession.
For Juhasz this season from three, not great, but just enough. McBride finishes, plus the foul. And how poetic for them to be facing off here in these finals. Stewart short, Brianna Stewart 0 for 6 to start, but Sabaly flies in for two.
She just crashes the glass on every possession, does the little hustle plays.
Collier again! Nathresa! In for Ionescu. Here's Laney Hamilton. Laney Hamilton's mid-range is money. 10-second difference, game and shot clock. Here's Fevish turning the corner. Her runner is good. Big bucket there from Leonie Fevish. New York a 2-1 lead in these best of five finals. Here comes Ionescu off the deflection. Fifth turnover for the Lynx, and Jones lays it in off the delivery from Ionescu. 9 points for Jonquil Jones. Williams in the mid-range. Oh, yeah. Ionescu turns the corner, can't flip it in. Stewart the board, put back won't go. Carlton the rebound. Here comes Minnesota. Williams the pull up is good. Turns the corner, can't flip it in. Stewart the board, put back won't go. Carlton the rebound. Here comes Minnesota. Williams the pull up is good. Laney Hamilton the cut, in traffic, finds Fevish. She got it, on a three. Here's McBride, Carlton a three, she got it. Ionescu weaving and finishing.
She's just found her seams and a couple three-point shooters are open.
What makes them so dangerous? Williams picks up her dribble. Now gets free, and pizza pies at home. Efficient, Williams has been. McBride has it deflected by Stewart. Here comes Ionescu with Stewart trailing. Ionescu lays it in.
Sharing the ball.
Here Sabaly couldn't grab it. Three on one developing. Williams the pull up is good. Fry directing traffic, seven to shoot, Tana Lassini on a three!
You knew that was going to be good.
Williams whips it, Smith gives it back. Williams a deep two, he's good! Plus the foul! To thwart a transition opportunity. Here's McBride pedaling through. McBride serves it in! Plus the foul! What a finish from Kayla McBride!
We're moving more. We're getting better shots. Playing all the way through possessions. Making extras like that right there.
Coach, what about on the defensive end of the floor?
Game four, now 12 points. She's 4 of 4 from the floor, and a big response there after the Atlanta Smith three as Carlton dips in for two. Here's Ionescu. The drive, the kick into the corner. Fevish run off. Can't lay it in. Stewart, the putback. Alana Smith backs it out. Williams looking to shake Lainey Hamilton. Williams dances free. Oh, she's still in the Birkin. Fevish cutting through, serving up, and in. Plus the foul. A chance for three for Leonie Fevish. Knocked away by Smith. Jones gets it back. Seven to shoot. Jones in the corner. You bet! Here's Williams. Smith couldn't handle it. Jones the steal. Minnesota's 10th turnover. Fevish running, kicking. Stewart hitting! On a long two. Eight to shoot. Williams the spin, the kick. Smith, the hit. It's tied. Stewart on the bench as well with four fouls. Both have been tamed tonight. Vandersloot pops it in.
And Vandersloot is making Courtney Williams work on the defensive end of the floor.
New York has been called for seven more personal fouls than Minnesota here in game four. McBride finds the cutter. Juhas lays it in. 0 for 4 now from 3. McBride through the lane, gets denied by Jones. Here comes Stewart. Off to Lainey Hamilton. Stewart goes baseline, finishes plus the foul. Zandalasini gets inside and finishes. Ionescu without a three in this game. 0 for 4 from downtown. Ionescu through the lane, lays it in. Tied at 70 all. We have also seen Ionescu, even in games where her production is not bountiful, she's shown the ability to close. Zandalasini gets denied by Jones. Zandalasini gets denied by Jones. 5-on-4 brewing for New York. Fevish gets free and lays it in. Timeout Minnesota. 2-1 series lead for the Liberty. McBride, the leaner, banks in. Tied at 72. Ionescu has it deflected by Williams. Stewart's leaner won't go. Williams the rebound.
The pace of this game, Courtney Williams wisely slows it down.
Wide open, Smith gives Minnesota the lead. Collier gets the inside position, help comes. Eight to shoot, into the corner, Carlton, you bet! New York needs it, they've got it! The rookie on time again. Alana Smith dropped it, kicks it. McBride hits it. Ionescu gets inside and lays it in. 1:15 to go in the fourth quarter of game four. Stewart dumps it in. Jones lays it in, plus the foul, a free throw. Vandersloot gets it in. Ionescu, more magic! No! There will be a game five Sunday night in Brooklyn!